take a look at what's happening mentally. And from a side view, Chris, my friend Peter, and when you put the two together, it's really obvious what I'm doing. I like to move into the court with a slow stepping motion and get close to net before my partner serves, even on an out serve. Sometimes I'll poach just to show them a different look. I walk in slow, rack it up, and I try to move in before contact of my partner's serve. That way, look how close to net I am. Those extra three steps in, one, two, three, that's huge. Look how close to net I am. Okay? And it changes the look. Like, from the back positioning here, I'm covering lob. But as I move into net, I can take away almost any ball next to me, assuming it's next to me. Now the real serve, ball goes wide, I go wide. And that's how it seems like the, I guess where he's gonna hit the ball. And you track the ball after you hit it. So now you see me, I'm gonna move in. And when the ball goes wide, I go wide. One step, that's all you need is one step. See, ball goes wide, I step there. He hits it right to me, I follow the ball and track it to the right. But now I have a little pursuit. Once I can't get the ball right here, I have to recover. Once I can't get to the ball, I have to recover it. Because now I'm in the way. And you'll see it. It's very obvious where I am, where my partner is. But the key is I'm very consistent. If I over-pursue, I will go back to where I came from. Ball going back. I have to go back where I came from because my partner can't switch. He has to hit this ball first. And so he knows I'll go back. I know he'll probably hit cross-court, but I'm in the way. So he throws lob. And that's key too. I'm in the way. He hits the cross court, he might hit me in the head. So he throws lob and then I recover back to deep positioning. See, I'm moving back because the ball's, I don't know what's gonna happen. I'm gonna get hit by a ball. Once the ball's in front of me, I look to close in. He throws a lob. Watch my partner move with me. And that's key too. It comes to the middle because I'm off to the side. And I throw the lob. But you gotta see what this really looks like. Watch my partner move. I'm tracking the ball. I got it. No sense for him to come get it. But see, this is what's happening here. Ball there, I track it, and look where I end up. And I recover slowly. I could recover quicker, but I'm lazy. Now this is the key too. I turn so I can run backwards. I'm not backpedaling anymore. I got nothing. Look, I'm almost by the back fence. I got no angle, I got no body weight, I got going forward. I'm so punt. All my goal is to hit this ball super high. I'm not very good with lobbing, so I'm aiming in the middle of the court super high. Because if I throw it up super high, he won't be able to hit it on the way down. He'll let it bounce and give us more time to recover. Throw it high, then recover back to a neutral position. See my partner move with the ball. He's moving with the ball, and I'm back. There's some communication going on right here. I got left, he got right. But as soon as this happens, my opponent commits to lob. That's when we should both be coming in, okay? Once he comes to a lob right here, it's no longer an offensive shot. Court's open, he should have probably hit a drive. But he threw a lob, it's a tough ball too. I come in. Stop by the service line because it's gonna be a lob back, and I hit the overhead, and close back in. Now, that's key. Whenever someone hits lob, lob defense is service line. Now watch, I hit the overhead, what do? I close back in, and take my side. That way I neutralize the court. And then right here, I close the finish. And then I recover again. You see it right here. See, I close the finish. You'll get in as close as possible. I should hit a short angle. Too far in, didn't finish. I have to recover. I've been having trouble with the short angle, so I've been playing more in the middle. Now, the other key is too, like, look, I transitioned from the service line all the way to the net. I tried to finish. I failed. And the ball is going to be back in play. I have to get back. Close in, it's at the overhead now. Ball back, I have to go back, face the front, that way I can react to the volley, and stop when they make impact. Unfortunately, my partner missed a shot, but we had good positioning. And so ask yourself when you're playing, are you a statue? Are you stationary, or are you moving? Because you want to be in the game. And that, my friends, is a simple tennis tip.